required, a mask will drop from above. Pull down firmly to activate the oxygen. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Fit your own mask first and then help others.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, you should be familiar with the brace position appropriate to your seat. If you can reach the seat in front, brace by placing your forehead on the back of the seat, hold your lower legs or put your hands on your knees. If you're seated behind a bulkhead or you can't reach the seat in front, lean as far forward as you can and hold on to your lower legs.
Welcome to the 1960s, when Qantas brought the world closer together.
Look at the ship in there. She's only gone for a reason.
Take a moment to locate your exit as the cabin crew point them out. It might be behind you. To remember your nearest exit, count the number of rows between you and that exit. Lights will guide you to your exits. Your crew members are pointing them out now.
Welcome to the 1970s, when Qantas first introduced business class.
Before you get underway, make sure all your bags are in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you.
Smoking isn't allowed on Qantas flights anymore. Your aircraft is fitted with smoke detectors, including in the toilets, so there's no smoking until you're back on the ground. This includes e-cigarettes, whatever they are.
It was a Qantas employee, Jack Brand, who invented the very first inflatable escape slide raft. Your aircraft today is fitted with escape slides, which the crew will operate in an emergency. If you need to evacuate, leave all items behind. Slide leaning forward with your hands on your knees.
The 90s saw another first for Qantas in the flying art of Wanulla dreaming. You can read more about what we're doing today in your Qantas magazine, located in your seat pocket. It's time to ensure that your seat back is upright and your tray table is stowed. If you've missed anything, it's on your safety card, also in your seat pocket.
Your crew are here to help, so please follow your instructions at all times.
Whether you're starting your journey or heading home,
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for showing respect to each other and our crew. Thank you for your loyalty.
Thank you for your support.
And thank you for your attention. Have a great flight.
If oxygen is required on today's flight, you must remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask on. That will drop from above you. Once again, it's great to have you fly with us today.